Brooks and Dunn, then later, Darius Rucker and Blake Shelton. It's New Year's Eve.